A digital wallet is a safe and convenient way to carry your credit or debit card information on your mobile phone, smartwatch, or tablet. When using a digital wallet to make purchases, your card information is not actually stored, but instead is encrypted with a token that changes for each new merchant and each new transaction, protecting you from fraud in the event of a merchant data breach. Digital wallets can be used to make purchases almost anywhere, including in stores, online, and in apps, all without having to use your physical card. Adding your Farm Bureau Bank card to your wallet is simple. To add your card to your digital wallet, open up the Wallet app on your iPhone or iPad. Tap the plus icon near the top right of the app screen. Next, position your card with the numbers in frame as prompted, and your phone will automatically capture the card's details. If you'd prefer, you can skip the photo and select the option to enter the card details manually. When all of the card information is completed and you have accepted the terms and conditions, we'll have to verify that it's really you that's entering in your card details. Depending on the contact info you have tied to your Farm Bureau Bank account, you'll have the option to receive a text, email, or call in to verify your card. Choose from one of the options that are available to you and follow the prompt to confirm. If you have an Apple Watch, it's easy to add the card to your watch's wallet during this process. Your iPhone will ask if you want to add the card to your Apple Watch. Follow the watch's prompts to confirm the necessary card details and complete verification. For your financial safety, you must have a password set on your Apple Watch in order to add cards to your wallet. Make sure to set your Farm Bureau Bank card as the default in your digital wallet. On your iPhone or iPad, go to Settings, then Wallet and Apple Pay, and scroll down to Transaction Defaults. If your Farm Bureau Bank card isn't listed as the default card, just tap to select it. While you're in Wallet and Apple Pay, you can also turn on Apple Cash under the Payment Card section. Apple Cash can link to your Farm Bureau Bank checking account and allows you to send and receive money directly from friends via the Messages app. After you have your Farm Bureau Bank card set up and set as default on your desired devices, you can use your digital wallet at any brick and mortar stores where you see the Tap and Go logo at the payment terminal. Double-click on the side button on your iPhone or Apple Watch and hold near the card terminal. Your payment will be processed without having to get out your physical card and swipe it. In addition, for any website or app that has the option for Apple Pay, you'll be able to use your digital wallet to check out without having to fill out your card details every time. Get started using your Farm Bureau Bank cards with your digital wallet today. For any questions, contact our customer care representatives at 1-800-492-3276.